And I was about to call you Anthony, but I peered down at my notes and Andrew McDonald joins us here. He's the online manager of Readings Bookshop, the great institution of Melbourne, all around Melbourne. And you're formerly music manager at SYN, so tell us what you're up to now at Readings.
At Readings, I am now the online manager, also known as the web guy or the web master, if you're perhaps an older person working at Readings. I do still get referred to as the web master, which is very kind of like wizard imagery, which I don't mind, but you know.
I am the web master, that sort of thing.
Exactly, yeah. But
do you have like 300 computers around you that you just type on and everything happens?
Yeah,
around?
Yeah. I actually type with two wands, like that. Was that the question? I feel like we're straight. I'm the online manager, so I just look after the entire website and all of our online communication, so Twitter, Facebook, as well as email campaigns, blah, blah, blah.
So what sort of writing do you do for the online website?
There's a lot of kind of, you know, writing blog posts about books and, you know, upcoming news, events, that kind of stuff. There's also book reviews. There's a lot of facilitating content and kind of, you know, commissioning people to write blog posts, stuff. The staff that are in the shops, the booksellers themselves, and getting their voices onto the website. That's my job as well.
Beautiful. Well, and if you had it, what did you think of the panel just then?
Look, I thought they were all very good. It's hard for us book people to keep up with the sexy music journalists and news journalists, but I thought, you know, we did too bad. Not too bad.
Oh, well, there's a commonality in it all. I'm sure you've enjoyed it. Thanks very much for joining us, mate.
Thanks, Sam.
Good to see you. Simon Love for SYN Bloggers.